everybody. Welcome to online class 10 ATA. Topic of discussion: water blood pressure, class 10, subject biology. Water blood pressure, that is the blood pressure is process for the two processes are present in the systolic pressure and diastolic pressure. What is the construction and relaxation? And two processes in the present for the construction, yani contraction and relaxation. So heart is the contraction and relaxation is the process for the blood pressure. So this blood pressure is the force the blood exerts against the wall of the vessels. So that is the walls of the vessels are present in this part for the blood vessels. That is the blood vessels, wall of the blood vessels. So that is the force of the blood vessels are developed to the media externa. Tunica externa, media and tunica interna. So the wall of the vessels, tunica externa, tunica media and tunica interna. That is the wall pressure, that is the walls of the vessels is called as the pressure of the presence is much greater is the arteries. That is the arteries is the dense in veins. So that is the veins and arteries in the pressure of the wall in the blood. Blood का जो प्रेशर है वो वाल्स पर पड़ता है, चाहे वो सिरा हो चाहे वो धमनी हो. आर्टरी एंड वेंस पर पड़ने वाले ब्लड के जो प्रेशर है या ब्लड का जो दाब है कॉल्ड एज द ब्लड प्रेशर. सो ब्लड प्रेशर इज द आर्टरी ड्यूरिंग वेंट्रिकुलर सिस्टोल. आर्टरी ड्यूरिंग वेंट्रिकुलर सिस्टोल इज द कंट्रक्शन इज कॉल्ड systolic pressure. Construction, that is called as the systolic pressure. That pressure is artery during the ventricular diastole is the called as the relaxation is the called as the diastolic pressure. So the systolic pressure and diastolic pressure and systolic pressure is the construction and the ventricular diastole is the relaxation. So is the heart is the construction and relaxation two process. Construction is called as the systolic pressure and relaxation for the heart is called as the diastolic pressure. So is the normal systolic pressure about in 120 mmHg is the highest of the blood pressure for the systolic pressure is the construction value of the blood is called as the 120, yani 120 mmHg is the normal systolic pressure. That is the normal diastolic pressure in this is the 80 mmHg. That is the 80 mmHg and lowest for the diastolic pressure is the 80 and highest for the systolic pressure is the 120 mmHg. That is the measured by the blood pressure. So blood pressure is the measured by within the instrument called as the sphygmomanometer. That is the sphygmomanometer is the measured for the blood pressure by sphygmomanometer. So that is the
for the construction is the systolic pressure about to above is called as the hypertension. So it is the hypertension into the BP for the condition for the blood pressure into the high quantity is the high blood pressure and low quantity is the for the death. Systolic pressure is about for the 120 to above in 140 and 150 and 160 is the systolic pressure for the high BP is called as the hypertension. And the normal diastolic pressure in the valves or the rupture, so is the valves or the rupture is the lowest for the blood, for the blood pressure is low. For the rupture of the veins and artery or the rupture in this part of the blood cells, so the blood pressure is the low. That is valve pressure and high valve pressure and low valve pressure. So low by pressure is blood pressure is the 80 mmHg and high blood pressure is the 120 mmHg and measured by the sphygmomanometer. Dear students, we completed for the blood pressure. We next about for the blood cells. So next topic we discuss.